Hello, planty people. Welcome back to my channel. I am Empress Erie and this is Plant Tips with Empress. Now, today I thought I would do a little unboxing video. I don't know what is in this box. I've ordered quite a few plants lately. it was my birthday last Friday, so I ordered a few plants as a little bit of a treat. I got a couple of things that are a bit rarer, which I'm super excited about. And yes, I used most of my birthday money on, but you know, it's spoil yourself, right? So this is, I just saw when I got home, it says it's from Plant Central, and I was ordering a lot of stuff off eBay and I don't know what's in this box. So, I figured I would jump on. Where the heck did I put my scissors? I would jump on here and open the box on video. Ah, I put them behind the camera. I'm clever. So, I figured I'd just open this on here, and if you want to see more unboxing stuff, I can do more unboxing stuff when I get other plants. Alright, so let's find out what is hiding in here. Feels very light, so I'm not quite sure what one it might be. Some things I ordered like end of last week, and then some things I only kind of paid for yesterday, the day before. So there's some things I'm not sure would be here yet, and then some things that oh, it's this one! It's this one, it's this one, it's this one! Ah! Okay, so if you don't know much about me as a person, I'm a bit obsessed with monsteras, and one of my dreams would be, you know, to own all of the 50 varieties of monsteras one day. However, considering that a bunch of them are so rare, there's barely even photos of them, and some of them are so rare, they're literally like 10 grand in Australia, that's never gonna happen. But I did find one that is a super rare one, and I found it cheaper than most other places. So I've been seeing these online for $250 to $400, and I did not pay that. So I'm very happy. When I first saw the listing on eBay, I swore it was an auction listing, and I was like, oh great, another one, you know, you got to bid for, and then you watch it jump to the, you know, so many hundreds of dollars that you'll never be able to afford it. But it was not. It was not a bid. It was the price. So I jumped straight on it, and I could have bought a few plants for this price, but you know, it doesn't matter. So she's packed very, very well in here. If you don't know what it would be because of the packaging, well, it is a shingling plant. It is a monstera shingling plant. So if you know much about rare monsteras, you may have guessed what it is already. So just kind of... And I love that it came with the board it was growing on, because I was a bit worried about that. I wasn't sure if it was going to come with the board it was already growing on, or if I would have to like remount it. But thankfully it's come like beautifully shipped. Look at this, like it had tape across here. There is another like multiple pieces of tape around the base here, and there's like tape holding the pot and the plant jar. So I'm impressed by the shipping. I do order a lot of my plants online because I have some mobility issues, so I can't always get to shops, so it's not very accessible for me because I am on a walking stick. About 80% of the time I'm on a walking stick, so and I can't drive at the moment, so going to plant shops is pretty hard. So I order a lot online, and this is some of the best plant packaging, like massive box, but that's what had to happen. So, and it has been like wired in here. They've put holes in the box. Look at that. How's that for some amazing shipping? Very impressed with these guys. I'll definitely be following them on eBay and watching if they have any other rare babies coming up in the future, because I was very impressed. All right, so all right, so
So they've packed it in here with like teddy bear foam, which is a bit funny. I'm gonna try and do this on camera as best I can. So, so if you don't know what this is, it is a Monstera. Oh, that's upside down. A Monstera dubia or a Monstera dubia. I've seen it said both ways on the internet when I was doing research for how to care for this plant. So I'm not sure which it is, but I like dubia better than dubio. Dubio doesn't sound as like, I don't know, maybe it's my Aussie accent, but it doesn't sound as like majestic to me. So I like Dubaya because that sounds a lot more majestic. So this is a Monstera Dubaya. It is a shingling epi. I did remember how to say this, but now I can't say it. So let's just, there we go. It's one of these. So it is a which means that it has roots that go in the ground and roots that also go into whatever it's climbing on, which in this case is this wooden board here. So just gonna remove beautiful. Look at that. So she's already grown onto her board there. So like the pot is wired to the board, which is super clever. And then like I'm gonna just take this out of here. Like look at that beautiful silver variegation on that leaf. Isn't that stunning? And then so what you probably can't see it. Oh, I can kind of see it on this side here. But you won't be able to now because the light. So in here there are little roots that grow on the back of the plant, and that grows into whatever it's growing onto, and it makes them grow in this like flat leaf shingle kind of style. Oh, she's so beautiful. So happy birthday to me. Yeah, the first listing I was looking at for this was $350, and I was not paying that. So I was like, oh, well, that's a shame. I guess I'm not having a Dubaya. And then the seller on eBay offered like 14% off or something. So that took it down to 300, and I still went, I'm not spending that. And then this one popped up for $150 less than that original. Well, less than that, actually, more than that. I think it was, she was just under 180 or something, 180, 190. There was shipping in there as well, so I'm trying to remember what she was without the shipping, and I can't look it up because I'm filming on my phone. But you know, I feel like I got a beautiful deal on this, and I'm trying really hard to get some footage. I will insert a beautiful like bit of just filmed footage of her at the end of this, just if you wanted to have a close look at how stunning she is. But I'm super excited. She's gonna go right next to my humidifier with all of my other beloved tropicals. And hopefully she doesn't do too badly in my home. I love her so much. Anyway, I'll say goodbye now, and thank you for watching my little exciting birthday present unboxing. Birthday present to myself unboxing. I hope you've enjoyed this. Tune in tomorrow for Water Baby Wednesdays. To see all of my hydro and propagation updates and the likes. And anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this. Please like and subscribe and do the things that make the YouTube do the stuff. And keep watching if you want to watch some close-ups of this baby. Okay, bye!